Dude, what was in that cigarette?
Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette? You could start a fire.
Funny. Because you started the huge fire.
So, are you gonna invite me in? Or what?
I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in.
Thanks.
Well, you got your stuff packed already. Because I know you wanted to leave, but I need some work on this truck first.
Damn, you've been busy.
It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around.
A pirate flag? A cool blue light? That is dark.
Too dark?
Perfect dark. Chloe, this is incredible. I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already.
I hope so.
That's the hope. But it doesn't exactly drive yet.
You'll figure it out. And while you're at it, we're also gonna need some money. You know, to buy stuff.
Uh-huh. Car and money? Anything else you'd like?
Luckily, there's no rush.
True. And no Blackwell.
Holy shit. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry. I can't believe he actually expelled you.
Why not? No reason to prolong the inevitable.
I'm about to say that.
It's definitely Blackwell's loss. You covering for me was amazing. I don't know how to thank you.
Whatever. You tried to cover for me, too.
Tried and failed. I guess we know who the better liar is.
Or maybe my lie was the one he wanted to believe.
Yeah,
at least Wells has no idea what really went down with us last night. Shit got pretty wild.
Us? Pretty wild?
Last I checked, you're the one who went all Puff the Manic Dragon on that tree last night.
What were you thinking? I was angry. I didn't expect the whole stupid park to go whoosh. But come on, doesn't accomplice sound way cooler than accessory after the fact?
Is that the official Arcadia Bay DA's opinion? Accomplice it is. I'd be way happier going to jail than having to live at home with Dictator David. He announced his plans to move in this morning.
Oh, Chloe, that's awful. I'm so sorry. You know what we both could use? Therapy.
Or an escape.
Therapy.
You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Well, Doc.
Where to start?
There's this dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks he's moving in with us. How do I stop him?
That's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do.
Then what the hell am I talking to you for?
Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now.
All right.
You're going to need a new nickname to mark your enemy. What have you got?
Oh, step douche.
He's, step douche. Because he's inserting himself where he doesn't belong. Also, he's a douche.
Poetic. May I also suggest stepladder?
Ooh.
Why stepladder?
Because he climbs on your mom every night. Ew!
That's
and
not
pretty
what I was
soon,
thinking.
They'll be stepping down the aisle.
What the
no.
hell kind of therapist are you?
Sorry. It's called shock therapy. Highly controversial.
Alright. There's the whole fire going on.
So, my new friend, who everyone thinks is perfect, did something batshit fucking nutso last night. What do I do?
This perfect friend of yours, who I'm assuming is also an exceptional beauty, sounds like she may have been inspired by someone new in her life. Someone who is also, may I add, a knockout in the looks department.
Yeah, she's all right.
Perhaps this friend of yours, who, I reiterate, must be just stunning, needed someone in her life to teach her.
How to steal wine from yuppie picnickers?
How not to give a fuck. Because she was tired of having to give so many fucks all the time.
That makes sense.
Yeah, you run out of fucks as you go through life. I'm definitely out of them.
I've been booted from school, and I'm not entirely sure what to do about it.
You mean how to cope with your feelings of anger and disappointment?
No. I mean how to express my feelings of intense joy.
Uh-huh. Do you think you might be taking this a little too well?
You tell me. I'd say I'm exceptionally well-adjusted.
I'd bet my therapist's license that no one's ever called you that before.
Touché, Doc. That was actually somewhat therapeutic. Thank you.
It's always a pleasure delving into the mind of Chloe Price.
And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag.
It sucks.
Just gonna lay down?
Too blunt? Sorry. I do that sometimes.
Nah, I'm just... I don't know. Can we talk about something else?
Of course.
So how about that fire?
Hey, chances are pretty soon this entire town will be burnt to a smoldering pile of ashes. So, you know, things are really looking up for us.
From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire.
Oh, I like that.
Do you think there's a point when you've been acting so much that you don't even have your own personality anymore? You're just whatever you think other people want you to be.
Totally.
I think you have a personality.
I wasn't talking about me. My dad doesn't really exist. You saw him in Wells' office. The whole thing is a performance. And now I'm starting to feel like everything in my life is bullshit. But he's still my dad. How can I make sure I don't end up like him?
Don't become a lawyer. But I won't let you.
You just need someone around who likes you for who you are and isn't afraid to call bullshit when needed.
Let me know if you find any candidates for the job. Shit. It's time for the play. As if my life didn't have enough drama in it.
Good luck.
You know you're never supposed to tell an actor good luck before a show? It's bad luck.
That's why you say
break
a leg.
How is telling someone good luck bad luck?
You're supposed to say break a leg.
That's dumb.
Hey, I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Something criminal?
Criminally fun.
I'm in.
I mean, I did already break off my plans with Elliot, so it's all good.
Wait, you forgot your bag.
It's for you. Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
Aw. That's so nice of her. I hope there's sandwiches. Maybe some chips. Plenty of drinks.
Uh-huh.
Hello, Junk Shack.
Not bad. Just gotta patch up the roof a little bit. Maybe put in a rug. Drag in a couch. Like, I heard you got expelled, sorry. Yeah, I rolled a 1 against Wells. Get it? Cause D&D? Steph says you're a nerd. Aw.
Time to check out Rachel Amber's mystery bag.
Okay, I wanna check out other stuff first. Not bad.
It's time to talk about the elephant in the room. This elephant fucking rules.
Yeah, radio. Hang up the dartboard. There's a couple of things.
It's important to mark my territory for all future Junk Shack visitors.
Check out the bag.
A bag full of clothes.
No food.
Yes, I need those. Nothing like an abandoned shack in the middle of a junkyard to make a girl feel like exploring a new wardrobe.
Alright, what do we got? Okay, we got no choices. That is hideous. There you go, bonus outfit. Got the bonus outfit. Birth doll. Why not?
Dorothy Twister's North American tour hits Culmination Center next Sunday. Presale tickets are now available to Seder members at theseder.com.
Much better. Definitely better for Junk Shack living. I'm at the junkyard now. Hi, Frank. I'm seeing my tag is still up there.
That's the woman we saw with Rachel's dad. Weird.
Very weird.
Yo, Frank! It's Chloe. I don't know the secret password, man. Is the password drugs?
Price, get your ass in here.
I guess it was.
Dude! It smells like piss in here.
Shut up.
You have a rough night or something?
Every night's a rough night. I've got a notebook in the back somewhere. Go get it for me, would you?
Who is that woman? Cat. Jeez, man.
Get my notebook, Price. Then we'll talk.
No.
Dude, I heard you got expelled. Bad news. You mean good news. I'm stoked. Word. If you want to blaze with me and Trev, let me know. Thanks. You owe me a joint, man.
I'm fetching things for Frank. How low can I go?
And we're back. You're listening to 87.9.
So Frank's a fellow survivor of Black Hell.
Jack Kearney, chief of the Arcadia Bay Fire Department.
This place is much nicer looking than in the first game.
It's a nasty one, all right.
Fight the power.
Hard to contain. We don't typically see.
Sorry, Frank. I didn't know it was your RV when I wrote that.
How dare you offer kill? You can't eat the children without parental permission. I have reported your license plate to the Arcadia Bay Police Department. Wow, somebody took it seriously?
Ugh, gross.
Dude, clean up your mess, man.
Surrounding the northern part of Arcadia Bay, but not advancing towards.
Work.
Unusual indeed.
Got it.
What causes the fire to behave that way? I don't honestly know. Right now, we're doing everything we can just to keep it contained.
Gary. Well, there you have it, folks.
Chloe's droogs.
Thanks for filling us in, Jack.
You're welcome. Been a pleasure.
Let's check the cabinet. I know you told me to look for stuff. That's a lot of beans, bro. That's a lot of beans.
That's an insane amount of beans.
That's ridiculous, man. You gotta get some better food.
Bomb sauce. For the man who enjoys searing pain with his drive-thru order.
What's got in the fridge?
Apparently, Frank is a werewolf.
Steak and beans. A hearty meal. Didn't you have a dog? There he is.
Hey there.
Oh,
it's
he's
okay,
a little
puppy little
now.
Aw, oh, shit! Pompidou, get up here!
Aw, oh, that dude's
Pompidou.
Adorable.
You little killer.
Peppa's is going to be awesome. Like, awesomely bad, I mean. It's gonna be hilarious. Hey, don't worry about being expelled, okay? Dude, I'm fine. I'm trying too hard, Elliot. Oh, my petted little doggy.
Don't mind if I do.
Don't even fucking think about it.
Damn.
Damn, he knows my hobbits way too well. Hobbits? Habits.
Part of a balanced breakfast. Wow. That pillow is definitely dead. A swingy, flippy instrument of death.
For the doggy? Launcher.
A throne fit for Frank. Frank and his BFF. That's adorable.
Is that that guy he was talking about before? His little black
book. Is this what I think it is? Glad I paid that off.
Damn. Looks like Stella and Drew still. Ooh, Drew. You're alive.
Time to find out what Frank wants to discuss.
Alright. I'm guessing it's about the money.
Is this it?
Have a seat.
Pompidou, huh? That's one badass name for a dog.
It's French.
French for what?
Does it mean, like, tough guy or something?
Do I look like I speak fucking French?
I'm gonna look that up later.
Okay, so who was that woman?
What woman?
The one I saw coming out of your RV.
Oh, yeah, I meant to introduce you. Her name is Mind Your Own Fucking Business.
Alright, I demand an answer.
Rachel would want to know more. I bet I can convince Frank it's harmless to tell me. Dude, I'm just curious. What's the big deal?
Idiot. I make money by being discreet.
Frank. You know I hate everyone. Who do you think I'm gonna tell?
Come on, Price. I gotta protect my clients. Happy customers are the foundation of a good business.
People feel flattered when you give them inside info. If you want happy customers, tell them all your secrets.
Sure, I guess. So why are you so hung up on this chick?
Come on, Frank. This is Arcadia Bay. Gossip is all we have to keep us from hanging ourselves out of boredom.
True that.
I don't know.
Frank.
I don't know.
Talk. And I'll get my mom to make you something special.
Like what? How about that firehouse chili of hers?
You got it.
The woman you saw. Her name's Sarah. Showed up a few weeks ago. Causing all kinds of trouble for all sorts of people.
Yeah. Like who?
It's a little out of your league, okay?
But what kind of trouble, exactly?
Forget about it, Chloe. Shouldn't have opened my mouth.
Alright,
so
about your book.
For telling me.
Whatever. You hear the mill burn down?
Oh.
Shit. Really?
Crazy. My friend Damon runs the place. He lost a lot of money last night.
Money from what?
Money from what?
Well, he's always had a few things going on. I help him out with some of them.
Don't drown me in the details, Frank.
Lately, he's been doing some stuff that I don't like. But I don't seem to have much leverage with him like I once had. Anyway, you and I have shit to discuss. I've got a little job for you. Open my notebook. Last page.
Oh, I got it.
Should be some entries for a kid named Drew. You know him?
Drew North? Yeah, he's... Oh, holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Apparently football players eat it like candy.
That's smart, I guess. It pays well?
Go Bigfoots. Problem is, Drew owes a grant, and he's not answering my calls. You know what's going on with him?
He's a douchebag.
He's an unreliable douchebag.
Nah, this is the first time he's done this. Kid's actually smart. Anyway, here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up.
Can you handle that? But I'm expelled. What's in it for me?
Yeah, of course, but what's in it for me?
I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
Okay. Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
What's the matter?
Doesn't really
it might
right.
be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell. I got expelled this morning.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Still easier for you to go on campus than for me. If you can't even do this, Price.
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it. We could leave for good. I'll do it.
Good deal.
It's gonna be a rough one. Still burning.
Didn't think I'd be back this soon.
Maybe I should have dressed a little more inconspicuous.
Well, here goes nothing.
Better hurry up and get into the dorms.
Back at school yet again. They've got some tents up for dressing rooms. What are you up to? I'm here too, actually, running an errand for my dealer. Oh really? So bad. Come see me when you're done? Yeah, for sure. P.S. I saw that woman that your dad was coming up out of my dealer's RV. What? Apparently she's causing trouble for a lot of people or something. Her name is Sarah? Rachel? I think maybe I prefer not knowing her name. Oh, my bad. No, it's fine. See you soon.
What would I buy if I had enough money to build a whole dorm? Probably not a dorm.
True that. Oh, what's cement, though? Abandon all hope.
Welcome to hell.
It's perfect with the footsteps, too.
Just... ugh.
Yeah. Not saying religion is bad or anything, but keep it out of schools, man.
Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Calamastia.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Well, thanks.
Thanks for trying, but skipping yesterday was totally worth it.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
Just running an
errand. I'm just picking up something from somebody. It's for a friend.
Now I'm really curious.
What are you doing? What's all this stuff?
I'm prepping for the Tempest show tonight. I'm the stage manager.
Oh, right. I think I knew that.
Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
Obviously, Rachel's fantastic, but everyone else is pretty impressive, too. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
All right, I'm kind of intrigued.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. And Nathan is Caliban? There's so much depth there.
Right. Depth. Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
Yeah?
Shoot. I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
Well... we're not really together.
You think we're... together?
It looks to me like you've got a thing for her and maybe she has a thing for you. And I wouldn't want to get in the way.
I'm not sure.
I don't know. It's confusing.
Yeah, I can imagine. You ever want to talk to me, Chloe, you know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle.
With pleasure. That totem pole's still over there.
Max would have jumped on that photographer position.
Hey, Evan. Installing a sprinkler?
Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since... never.
What are you doing here?
aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Yeah, I saw your shit, dude.
Why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight.
Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Chloe?
Uh-huh.
I've learned something about myself recently. Something that I think you might understand. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. Forest fires, for example. You were the only person who signed my petition. I mean, seriously signed it.
That's pretty sad. I'm a low bar, but did you really expect people to care?
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
Yeah. You do need kind of some social skills, though. But I guess you were right.
Looks like you were right. Go, Evan. You're a hero of the people.
I know you feel like I do. About different things, I'm sure. But you only give a shit about what you give a shit about. I like that. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
Thanks for looking out.
What are the chances that 200 years ago, some teenager got in trouble for carving faces all over that thing?
Yeah, Bertie.
Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, Bird.
Nothing over here now. Who's the janitor now? I remember.
That's some intellectual shit, Samuel.
Oh. It's still him. Samuel!
Samuel. Blackwell's a resident creepy groundskeeper.
With your squirrel obsession, I see.
Hey, Samuel. Keeping busy?
Always, Chloe Price. I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here for someone. A special someone, yes?
I've gotta go.
I've gotta go, man. It's been real.
Be kind to yourself, Chloe Price.
I mean, he seems like a nice guy, but he just comes off super creepy. Well, let's get on with this. After I check this out. Never mind.
Locked. Figures.
Damn it.
Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys.
Well, it's gonna have to be Samuel because he has the keys to everything, right?
Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers?
Alright, let's see what we can do about that.
If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there.
Damn it. Scared a bird away.
Hey!
Shit. I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way.
Can I pick up the bird seed now? I guess not.
What are the chances that Drew's room definitely isn't this way?
Okay. Can't walk up there, I guess. You put a lot of bird seed around.
Time for a fresh start.
Alright, so I guess we gotta aim him this way. Or not.
Here we go.
Okay, we're getting there apparently.
Gotcha.
There.
Oh, perfect.
See?
You're welcome.
I helped out. Now let's smash it. Sorry, Samuel.
Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works.
Wasn't me. It's been doing that. Did it naturally, by itself. Yeah, it twisted itself, just like that. Is this like a throwback to the first game where I had to get into the dorm rooms by using Samuel?
Sorry, Samuel.
I'll bring him right back as soon as I'm
done.
Alright,
time to find Drew's room. No time like the present.
If she gets it on the first try. Oh, hey, Skip.
Hey, Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here? Didn't you just get expelled?
I'm on a secret mission.
I'm on a secret drug-related mission, Skip. Under the authority of the Arcadia Bay District Attorney's Office.
Really?
No. Dude, I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
Well, I'm going inside, man.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
Skip, I don't want to do this to you.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass.
Oh, shit.
What's my official business? Women's business, Skip. As in, my uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
Your job is creepy, then. Which makes you kind of a creeper.
Oh, it's not like that. Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know, patrol?
Is Wells pressuring you to write more students up? I'm not even a student, but sure. Don't let that stop you.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
Skip.
I thought we were friends too, but when the man comes down on you, you come down on me. Is that it?
Look, look, look! I'm really sorry, Chloe.
No, Skip.
I'm just so confused right now.
You're sorry? You just looked at my tits. You did. You stared right at them.
Oh, shit. I don't know what to do.
Seriously, my uterus is on fire, dude.
What?
Is that, descriptive enough?
I don't want to know about...
En fuego utero, Skip. en fuego utero.
I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Matthews.
Huh? I'm here?
I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I'm on it. I won't tell Wells. Do what you have to do, okay? I won't tell anyone.
I'm sorry I had to put you through that, Skip. How's it going? Have you found it yet? Chill out, man. It's been like 5 minutes. It's been 20. Okay, I'm on it. Hurry up. I bet you're the unknown vehicle they're about to check out. I hope Skip can forgive me.
Alright, which one is Drew's room?
No, Firewatch.
Could Elliot be lamer if he tried?
Should I go into Elliot's room? Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, pretty bare bones in here. Nah, never mind. You do alright.
Elliot does work really hard. I guess I'm happy for him.
Yeah, he's a really good kid.
The world breaks everyone, and afterward, some are strong at the broken places. Why does that make me sad?
Oh, kind of makes me sad too.
It's been so long since Elliot and I actually went to a concert together.
Is that Danny? From Game Grumps?
I've never been able to get Elliot to play for me. I guess he's either really good or really bad.
Probably really bad. Should not read that journal, but
wow.
I will.
I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long.
Well, he's crazy for you.
That's not half bad.
When she left the room, it was electric, flushed wings taut with agony.
Okay.
I see her
dark.
In brick and mortar, in the fresh-cut grass, eyes flashing bright like coins. The ferryman can't have her, I say, but the dark gods laugh.
Who is it that Elliot's writing about?
That moment when the sun is almost there, the sea so welcoming and warm, when pooled light smooths the nodding waves. When shapeless cold infinity confronts to one stark plane, and for a moment only, all is possible. I say yes. My heart says yes. Her eyes say yes.
Elliot is way more artistic than I thought.
They see her, but don't see her. How is that so? When all the world is negative and dark, and she cries out a screaming racket, trailing fire.
Wait, are these about me? What the fuck, Elliot?
How childish she is, how lovely and how cruel. Her black knife spilling words and dripping ink. Now you realize it?
Elliot's mom seems nice.
Congratulations. Hey, sweetheart, just got a letter about your scholarship and I couldn't be prouder. I've been showing to the whole family. Your grandmother just said, of course he did, he's my grandson. Also, your father called about 4th of July. I told him it was too early to decide, that you're focused on school right now, anyway. But if you want to spend time with him this summer, of course I'll support you. Don't break too many hearts over there. Love, Mom.
Lucky Dana.
Chicks, man. Yo, Elliot, you got English with Dana Ward, right? What's she like? I think she's hot. Say something cool about me to her. But not like I told you to do it. Thanks, bro. From Logan.
Warren Graham is such a nerd.
Worst movies ever. You're so wrong. I'll grant you, Ed Wood made some awful movies, but so many even more awesomely terrible movies came out after Plan 9 from Outer Space. It's called the worst movie ever made, but have you seen Night of the Lepus? What's a bunch of space zombies compared to giant carnivorous rabbits?
Huh. There's way less porn here than I would have thought.
Lots of Chloe Price, though. Chloe Elizabeth Price. This guy's a little too obsessed.
I knew Elliot did well in class, but I didn't realize he was here on a full ride. Elliot's kind of preppy in his own way. Maybe he does belong at Black.
Nope, cut that off. Man, it is suddenly deathly quiet in here. Don't think I like it. Can't write anything in there. Break a leg tonight.
I want to say that half the fun of weed is knowing it's illegal, but I think it'd be just as awesome over the counter.
I mean, that's what my friends say. California, baby.
Yep. Definitely Drew's room.
Yep. Now let's knock first, just in case. Nope, nobody home. Super sporty.
Good. Drew's not here. Okay. If I were Drew, where would I hide my money? For the love of God.
Let's check out the computer.
I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay.
The congratulations speech.
Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads.
Hey bro, do you have any more happy pills? I'm beat as hell. You saw me take that hit for you last night, right? No one gets in my boy's grill on my watch. But hook me up, will you? Something just to take the edge off is all I need. That's what
so
they always
say. So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects.
Athletic Forum comic book.
Durgeron. Yeah. That fucker's dead. Bad guys don't usually look so obvious, but this is still awesome. Awesome.
Dr. Timebot, the Jurassic Edition.
Mikey's figures. Playing that game yesterday was actually fun.
I hope they have another D&D game later.
Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew. Oh, man. Looks like Drew's dad is having a hard time.
Oh, damn. He went from home to apartment to shelter for the homeless. That's really rough.
Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code.
Shouldn't be too hard. Where do you usually hide codes?
They look so happy.
1992. Oh, we got it. Or not.
Might actually need some help with this one.
If you had to guess, what's the most important thing to do? Probably Mikey. When's Mikey's B-Day? 1227. Thanks.
1227. Worth a shot. Yes! This is kind of fun. Ah. Oh. Did little Drew beat you up too? Jackpot. I'm kind of good at this.
Taking money? It's not that hard.
Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here.
Oh, balls. Oh, hey.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
No reason.
No reason, just roaming the halls.
Were you wanting to play more tabletop games?
Bro, we gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round? Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Drew, relax. Slow down.
Oh, crap. Are we gonna meet the final boss? Looks like it.
Shit!
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
What's going on?
Drew, what's going on?
Don't worry about it. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
You know what's going on?
Damon, you shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit!
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started two-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now.
Oh, man.
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times. Yeah. Bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money, Drew?
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm gonna...
Where is it?
Please! Just give me 1 week.
You're just going to lie there?
I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Don't do it, man.
Sorry to have to do this, kid. No one steals from me. No one.
Fuck. Fuck.
I can't. Wait. If I give him the money. Shit. Should I stay with Mikey? I'm getting the money for Frank. Which he'll give him to Damon, right? So there's no reason for me to give him the money right now. I'll probably just make things worse. I'm just gonna stay with Mikey.
Let me go! No!
Dude, no.
Your brother said to stay inside. It'll be okay, Mikey. It'll be okay.
Damn, you are one tough kid. Fuck you. Yeah? What about this?
Oh, that's
good luck running on
bad.
That knee now. Bye bye, football.
Shit.
Well, I'm done. Get my money. Or maybe it'll be your little brother I talk to next. See you soon.
Shit.
Drew! It's okay. I'm okay. Little brother.
Why didn't you just pay him the money, bro? He had it.
Thank you, Chloe. Thank you.
Oh, shit. Should I give him the money? I'll just tell Frank I couldn't find it. Maybe he'll have to give him the money now, right? After all this, you can't let Mikey go through what you just went through, bro.
Here. It sounds like you could use this.
You took this from my locker?
Frank asked me to. I didn't know. I'm sorry, man.
My dad. He needs this money. Way more than that asshole does.
Dude, he's gonna kill
Thanks.
You.
Drew! You need to get to the hospital.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay?
Yeah, no. No way. What? What are you going to do?
About Damon? I don't know.
Give him the money. Otherwise, Mikey's gonna pay next time.
I hear you. Pick it up, pick it up, and start again. You've got a second chance, you could go home, escape it.